cruising down the highway, just without a highway. Really love the soundtrack to this game. Poor Vaughn. Do, 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 do. Bow, bow, wow, 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 wow. I should be in a band. Oh, Athena is training us. That's awesome. Yeah, Sasha's gonna turn into a total badass. Loader bot cheats at poker. I'm positive. Oh, hey, that's our mask from our original travels together. Awesome. Oh. She plays his RPGs like I do. I appreciate that even Gordas takes time on the wheel. Oh, Gordas, I love you. Look at Gordas, he's such a cute little guy. Oh, it looks like he's sleeping. Lower bot's watching over them because they're buddies. And Vaughn's still paralyzed. How does he eat and poop? Questions we may never know the answer to. Oh, there you go.
Checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why you ask?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
No one. Cha-la-la. Nothing. Nothing. Nobody.
Nobody. Nope. No, nobody. Nobody. At all.
That's how it starts, you know. You start talking to no one, and 2 weeks later, you're donning a gas mask and screaming about salty wounds and flesh strips.
I am the conductor on the poop train.
I.
Well, I am talking to nobody. He does not have a body, so I'm telling her the truth. Yep.
Listen, you're probably gonna die. You know that, right?
Yeah,
I'm
probably.
I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general sort of impending death.
Yeah.
Oh.
I got that.
Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat.
Well.
I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
Hey, Eva said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, my favorite plan, okay? A plan I use frequently.
It's well coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look,
you know what? It hasn't steered us wrong yet, so.
Let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun. It's about team. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, he's kind of got you there.
Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Because it was inevitable.
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the look of things. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big fat hole in your sternum.
There's a lot of truth to this in real life. Well, maybe not the fat hole in your sternum, but yeah.
Well,
I know what I'm doing.
All right. I know what I'm doing.
I can't make you do anything. You're going to do what you're going to do, babe. I'm just saying at some point, and we're not talking about me here. I'm just saying in general, you're going to have to trust somebody you really don't want to, or you'll die.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
It's just, now you know you're going to remember it, dude.
I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you.
In my brain. A lot of you are is in my brain.
Things. But we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team. So just asking you, trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal.
I just can't trust you, man.
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Can you blame me?
Oh, so that's how it is, huh? No, that's fine. Yeah, I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here. And are we friends? Are we not? This just makes things so... very, very simple.
That was not a good decision.
Enjoy the body while it's still yours. Yes, sir.
This is gonna end poorly. This is gonna end poorly for us. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm gonna be the conductor on the poop train.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
You have a new hat.
Can we just call it for the night? We're not going to find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
You're masked.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
Yes.
That is
Detective Fiona.
Mask. Yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Uh-huh.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
I'm going to check all the above.
It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
I'm calling it.
Theory.
I'm gonna call Felix.
This hunch. What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
Oh.
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm thinking it's.
For a while. He can
thinking it's
in.
Felix. Yeah.
Hey.
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the
dome, dome, dome,
part
dome.
The pretty part.
Dome, dome, all dome, dome, dome. Well, here we are. Where's here, you ask? I don't know. I was hoping you did. Ooh. Yeah, this can't be
Ooh.
Normal.
That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great, great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
Yeah. Oh, gorgeous.
Whoa, whoa. This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
I don't know, but let's look at the trees. Yeah. Bad sign. Bad sign. The whole crew's coming, paralyzed or otherwise. Yeah. Hey, Sash.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Everything looks.
It does. Yeah, you know, so does every planet. I mean, even a nasty death trip like this one.
I see.
I'll just be on my way.
Well, whoops. I guess Ash didn't appreciate that. Good job, little guy. Yeah, let's scan some stuff here real quick. Let's see, got Kingdom Genius, class low, rancid. This planet is incredibly unique. It disgusts everyone at my senses. So thank you, Mr. Hammerlock. Looks like, nope, okay. Looks like that's all we got. And so crystals. We'll look at some crystals as we continue on. Yep, those are crystals. Alrighty. A worm plant. Oh, shit. Thought that was around the corner.
This place is cool.
Yeah, it's not bad.
So, how do we get in?
Well,
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard. I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
If you got a thing, you got a thing. That's the thinnest thing. After Smith for I appear no longer sells night shrooms. night shrooms. Gordis, of course. Functional redact alert. Local Hyperion employee who values keeping all their limbs would turn this. Employees who don't want to keep all their organs can do whatever they please. Alright, well. We're kind of already not on Hyperion's good list, so. What's there to lose? Oh, loader bot. Modified bull loader. He's not even a year old. Well, I'll be damned. Warranty really, really broken. Auxiliary controller unit not found. This unit has been flagged as malfunctioning and should be captured and disassembled. Fuck you, it shouldn't. No. Get out of here. Get out of here, you nerds. We'll talk to them in a second. We still got stuff to look at.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. Then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack. Back on Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
Truth. Wise words, Gordis. Alright, let's talk to you guys, because I love you. You two are my favorites. Having a good time together?
My two favorite robots.
Yeah.
You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a big bulk key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Fair enough.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problem.
Yeah.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow. I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing.
Yeah. What you doing?
Hey, robots. What you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
No.
Oh, I see.
Oh.
Hey, I'll keep looking.
No, we'll find it, buddy. We'll find it. Don't be sad. Okay, good. Yeah.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Oh, sad Gordis made me sad. All right. Well, let's, hi, Sash.
What were you staring at me for?
Oh, are they gonna be in lure?
You weren't, like, scanning me or something, were you?
No, you looked nice.
You looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
Oh, she liked it. There was a big old smile. What? Love birds. Okay, well, let's do another. Let's scan the gate. Nothing spectacular there. So let's take a look at the gate, see what's going on here.
How do we get you open?
Would have been nice if it told me. Okay, well, oh, rubble. Let's see what we can do about this rubble.
Come. Come on.
Yeah, we're gonna need someone who can carry a heavy loader bot.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
Oh, I love you two so much. Well, they have fashion circuitry, I guess.
Loader bot.
Oh!
Gordis? Were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh.
You're Ty, actually. Can I just...
No, okay, that's I like my stuff.
No fussy, no fussy. Yeah. I got no fussy sense. Can you help me move stuff?
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Aw, I'm your human? Thanks, you're the best.
Dog's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
I'm kind of concerned that I won't.
Will Vaughn's status return to normal?
I don't know. We'll help him.
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen?
He got...
Why was Vaughn punished?
Oh, that's what you're asking.
He wasn't...
Yeah.
...punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay. Good. Great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Okay, I was kind of thinking that I should have kind of blamed myself for it. But as the information is being recorded, maybe just sometimes, yeah, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Be careful of Gordis there too, sir. All right, so now we got a door. And this is a door. And this is the door. Can't do anything with the door. But I see you over there, Loaderbot. And still nothing new there. So, okay, time to wander around a little bit. And see what we can find with the pie. Maybe that giant lever. Ta-da! Puzzle solved. Pull the lever. It's kind of puzzles I like. Does take a lot of brain power.
Nice work.
Aw. I love you, Loaderbot. You patted me on the head and everything, kind of. Very carefully, because he's very strong. So I appreciate it. Now let's help Gordis grow up, shall we?